guys, what's up? I'm back with another video, and it is on the same day. I do realize that. So my video is basically just gonna be like slime ASMR slash squishy. So we're gonna start with this squishy, and I've gotten all of my squishies at the mall. They were a little expensive. I'm gonna be honest with you, they were quite expensive. But so this one is, it's pretty squishy. It's basically just really pretty colors. I like the colors about it. And then, so these were each like $6. And sorry if you hear my dog in the background, it's kind of annoying, but it's okay. And then, so this one I also got at the mall, also was $6. Very annoying. And they all smell so good. They're really good. And so that's squishy level. Also very squishy. It's nice because it smells like angels. So yeah, it looks real from a distance, but you can tell that it's obviously fake when it looks close. And this is way too orange for it to be an actual waffle. And then, so that was the last squishy, as I've said already. So now I'm gonna move on to slime. And so this one I also got at the mall, and it's basically just like a lemon one, and so it's yellow putty basically because it's not really slime. It's not sticky. I could just leave it on my hand for days and it just wouldn't get sticky. Maybe not days, but like hours. Just a real lot. But yeah, it's in a pretty cute case though. Sorry for my nail, it came on. It's gross, so I'm not gonna show you that. So the next one I'm gonna show you is one that I actually just got from school, and it was a kid's birthday. And it's also pretty much the exact same color as that one I just showed you. Harder to stretch though, it's like really break like. It's just good because it's flarp. It makes fart noises. That was a very good fart noise. There we go. Okay. So that's enough of that. And then the last slime I'm gonna show you is homemade slime. I'm a master. This one is really sticky, but it's got like beads and pink sand in it, and I'm not a very big fan of pink. I don't really like it, but that was my friend's idea, and it's really sticky, so it's cringe. I'm sorry. No. I'm gonna add borax powder to this layer, I promise. Oh, so gross. Okay, well, I'm sorry, this was kind of a but I hope you liked it. I mean, at least a little bit. It'd be nice. If you did like it, you should definitely like it, like the video. And if you didn't like it, you should still like the video. It'd be best if you that's very random, but I want to know. And then tell me in the comment section what you want to see more on my channel. So, see you on a random date at a random time. Bye.